What's that D stand for?
Hello, everybody. Card Dreamer here, coming at you on behalf of D-Glass and all things D-Glass related. And today, we are going to try to beat that level 3 boss. So, I actually managed to do it off camera when I wasn't even trying. And I think I actually did it even one more time after that. But I really want to sit, I want to get it on recording now. I want to show a progress. So we are going to give this a shot. I'm a little tired, so I may not be playing to my best of abilities, but that's okay. I now at least have an excuse set up for when I don't succeed. Oh, my fault. Already not off to a good start. Gems! Man, I love the look of that. Too soon. Oh, I was hoping I could make it. That was actually my fault. I'm staying a little too concentrated on the go. Nice flawless phase. Nice, another flawless phase. All right, we're doing good. No, like, you know, it's only the first boss, but still. This is where I'm going to end up taking some losses here. Ooh, I thought I got took a hit at first. Another flawless phase, sweet. Okay, so we did really good. I'd say, if anything, I've got the first boss down pretty, pretty good. Oh, there we go. Get all those gems. That's what we need. fault. So one of the hardest lessons that I've been learning, especially with parts like this, is you can't go for everybody. Stop trying to go for everybody. Oh, my fault. See, sometimes I just get caught up, like, where to go? And I'm gonna keep taking hits. Now all the good progress I made is gone. What? Come on. Now I'm taking dumb hits that I know I shouldn't even been taking those. That was just stupid. That really was dumb. Like, oh my gosh, dumb. Okay, I am having a hard time seeing right now, and I don't know why. Aw, come on. Oh yeah, there we go. And there we lose it. So we haven't used a continue yet, I don't think. Yeah, actually no, we did. But that was just bad. That was a bad second boss. There we go. Like I said, the goal here isn't to get everything, and yet I'm still... There we go. All right. Holy moly, I don't know how I survived that. And then I didn't survive that. Holy. Oh no, I need those. Give me those. Give me those. Oh, see, I always forget about that they do that. That was. Alright, so I just used up both my continues, so that's just not good. Alright, but this is the third boss, so see if we can't beat him. And obviously we're not going to beat him. Because I can't focus on both. There we go. Alright. I do have a hard time sometimes focusing. Where I'm supposed to be. I can't, and I'm still working on navigating. Oh no! Okay, there we go. Whew, I had a bomb. That helped a little bit. And that totally failed me. Oh! Hey, how do you... Come on, guys, come on. I don't have, yeah. And, yeah, I, no. Alright, so, that's just tough. That is really, I'm not worried about my initials. It's really hard for me to focus on some of the things that they want focus on. We're going to give it another run. See, sometimes I feel like I should be avoiding them, and I'm not. I just think it's because my eyes can't follow that quick. Alright, so far we're doing alright. Oh no, why did you? Doing good. All right. Good. And yeah, there was. That's okay, that was definitely my fault. Oh, so close to doing it too. And then I got stuck. That was my fault. I don't know how I survived that, because that, I feel like I should have, and that I don't know how I got hit with. That was just the first boss. I really thought I was going to be a goner. Okay, we're doing good. Dang, gone. I just move over too much. That, yeah, I wasn't sure what I was gonna do. That I felt like I should have been safer. See, sometimes I feel like I'm getting hit when I shouldn't be. But I just can't focus on the screen like that. And that's where I'm going to have my biggest struggles. Oh, my B. I don't know how I survived that. Oh, and I didn't survive that. See, when you get caught up like that, what are you supposed to do? Don't get caught up like that, Card Dreamer. Shut up, Common Sense. Alright, so that's the second boss we haven't used to continue yet. That's good. Not that kind of continue. Oh, poo. I saw that coming. I just couldn't stop it. Come on, what do you want me to do? Come on. There's our first continue, and I would have preferred to wait till we got to... What the freak? See, I'm just taking massive damage. Like, what did I? Oh my gosh, come on. My problem is I can't dodge both the bullets and the jets at the same time. And then I end up dumb stuff like that. Come on. That was dumb. I actually did not think I was that close. I know I was pushing it, but I actually didn't think I was actually gonna. And I'm getting hit by them when I feel like. What? I don't even know what hit me that time. Ay, ay, ay. It's jets. Like, how do you dodge that? You can't. How do you dodge that when you've got bullets? Literally. Okay, that was me using a bomb. But we beat them. That's what counts. We beat them. Heck yeah. Whew. So the fourth boss I haven't beaten, I haven't even gotten to him on hard. Wait, did I get him onto him? I may have. I think I did it once. That was my fault. Got cocky. Remember? No. Oh, well. It was progress. We actually showed beating the third boss this time. So I'm actually really happy with that. But, yeah, so that was all. We just wanted to see. Every time I record a video, I want to show a little bit more progress. So I appreciate it. Thank you all for coming. Until next time, I'm Card Dreamer. This is D-Class. And stay evil.